Offense lines up here. They'll run it with him again. And he's going to be tackled right around the 37.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting. And they hold the running back to a short gain.